Hey everybody, my name is David Wilson. I'm the Senior Commercial Director here at GE Appliances for Laundry, and I'm really excited to show you some great products. When you think GE Laundry, think of a company that's growing really fast, investing in products, and building products for the pro channel. And that's just what we do here at GE Appliances. We have a strategy that's really designed around understanding what you need and what your customers need. First and foremost, it's quality and dependability. That has to be the number one thing that we talk about and we build into these products, and we do that. We also have to have this product arrive damage-free and be able to deliver a great price so you compete in the marketplace. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna walk you through some really, really exciting products, a top load, front load, and a unitized unit, and show you really what makes us really special and can add value to your portfolio of appliances. All right, let's begin with this model you see in front of me here. This is our top load GTW220 and GTX22 pair. It is the bread and butter of our lineup and a product that you can sell with confidence. So quality and dependability. You can see it in the product when you sell it, when you talk about it. The first thing you see is the stainless steel interior of the drum. And that's the quality and dependability you can show your customer. You also get great capacity. Capacity is important to the consumer. They don't want to have to go to the laundromat for the big bulky items. They're going to want to be able to do everything there, and it's going to give them a great experience. We also allow for load size, so you can decide how much water to put in. If you want to fill that thing up all the way to the top, we still allow the consumer to do that, which again is important as you look at the value of the consumer. We build this set for the pro channel, and one of those things that's really important to our pro customers is making sure that the washer hoses are included. Those go in the product. Everyone has that out of the box. So if you're delivering a 100 unit multifamily project, you don't have to track these down. They're there, they're included, okay? Quality and dependability. We know where this is going. We know that you have to handle these things. We put the quality into this product so that we don't have high service call rates. We do end-of-line cycle testing. So every single washer that comes out of our factory has actually already gone through a wash test. So when it goes into the box, we know it works. Ship testing. We know these things are moved around a lot and they're designed to be able to hold up to that wear and tear. So again, we value the pro channel and we know how to build a product that suits you and your customers for the long haul. So wash performance is also a really important cue here for our customers. It's got to wash great. And part of that is the capacity we talked about, being able to put a lot of stuff in there, but it's also about filling up with water. Being able to select a super large, so I'm filling that thing all the way up and get that great wash performance. We include a heavy duty agitator in every single unit, and that heavy duty agitator makes sure that those clothes go to the top, to the bottom, and back to get great wash performance for the customer. Let's move over to the dryer. So that quality and dependability story follows through on the dryer. 120 foot venting. It doesn't matter where you put this thing. That installation flexibility is gonna be very important to our property management customers and not having to worry about where that's gonna go. You also get a reversible door. So the door can actually be reversed left or right. So it doesn't matter if the dryer is on the left or the right. You have that flexibility as well. So installation flexibility also falls with the dimensions of this product. This is a flat back dryer, GTX22, 27 inches deep, 27 inches wide. We can fit this into more installation openings. And you don't have to worry about it sticking out. So this is a great pair for you to sell within the pro channel, built for the pro channel, with that quality and dependability in mind and all the things that your customers care about. Next, we'll walk over to our new front load product. So our latest introduction in our portfolio is the new GFW 510 and GFD 55. This product represents a revolution in front load laundry. Front load laundry has a major pain point, and that pain point is leaving the door open on the washer. We've solved that pain point. Why do you have to leave the door open on the washer? Because of odor and other issues that happen in here. So we've solved that, but that's not it. There's much more about this product that really makes it special in this category, but also for you and your pro customers. So eliminating odor in a front load washer is really through our system we call the UltraFresh Vent System. And there's three parts: drain, dry, and defend. The first part is drain. It's getting rid of all that excess water left over after the wash cycle. And we do that by how we redesign the gasket and making it easier for it to drain out and not collect water. We also get rid of water in the pump area before we go into the next step, which is dry. Drying your machine out is really the next critical step, because water in your washing machine is what really starts to cause that bacteria to grow and causes the odor. So we do that through a vent system. So if you look at the front of the machine, There's vent holes in the door. What we do is when you're done washing for the day, and you'll get an alert asking if you want to vent. If you do, you hit that button and we will proactively dry the machine out with the door closed. So what we do is we actually turn the drum and it creates centrifugal force and air movement, drawing that ambient air into the washer, drier air, cycling it through the washer and then pushing it out the back. So once we dry, the third step is the defending, right? So defend is also a very, very important part because you want to be able to stop bacteria from growing in the first place. And how we do that is everything you see in blue. So we say, look for the blue. You're gonna see at the top of the gasket, it says protected with Microban. Microban is a company, they're the world leader in antimicrobial protection. We've partnered with them exclusively to take their technology, infuse it into the critical components of this machine that ensure that bacteria is not growing in those spots. So you'll see it in the gasket when you open the door, big blue area. So it's safe, it's effective, and it will last the entire life of the machine. Another area where odor can form and bacteria can grow is inside the dispenser. So you'll see blue elements inside that dispenser, again, all protected with Microban so bacteria doesn't grow on it. We also put it in places you can't see. One of those is the pumping area in the bottom of the machine where water tends to sit. We also protect the drain hose with Microban. As you can see, it's blue as well. So you get rid of that moisture with that drying, and then Microban infused through this machine stops the bacteria from growing. You stop the bacteria, you stop the odor, you can leave that door closed. So that's the lead story, but it's not the only story. Another big pain point in front load laundry is noise and vibration. We've put what we call DBT into this machine. That's dynamic balancing technology. And what that does is it actually puts a brain and then some brawn behind making sure this product stays in balance when it spins up and creates as little noise as possible. So the brain. So the DBT system is actually a chip. We actually mount that to the top of the tub. And when that tub starts to turn, it has actually a gyroscope and an accelerometer in it that actually can tell if that machine is going to be out of balance when it spins up or not. We'll only spin up when we're in balance. So if we're not in balance, we'll slow down a little bit, let those clothes balance, and that chip will be able to say, okay, now we're in balance, let's spin up the first time, right time, every time. So the other part is the brawn, right? So the shaft and bearing system on your washing machine is really what holds that weight, really heavy weight with 4.5 cubic foot capacity, and be able to hold that balance through the life of the machine. So we've doubled this up, we've really beefed it up. So the shaft itself is about twice the size of a typical shaft you find in a front load washer, and the bearings are also much larger. So they can hold the stability of that drum and make sure that it's gonna last for a very, very long time. So installation is also a big part of this model and what we really focused on for you and your pro customers. One, just like the top load washer, we include those fill hoses. Second, we know depth is a big issue with front load washing machines, especially if you're trying to put it in a tight space like a closet. These are 32 inch true depth. You can install these at 32 inch depth. We also make the door reversible. So most front load washers, if you have that washer on the right and not on the left, you've got to go over or under that door. We allow you to do a reversible door in the field to be able to accommodate any installation. Great installation flexibility doesn't just apply to the washer, it's also on the dryer. The dryer door is also reversible to make that installation and that load transfer very, very easy. We also look at other things from a flexibility standpoint on the dryer. Just like the washer, the dryer is 32 inches deep, so you can install the dryer on top of the washer and stack it and still maintain that 32 inch depth, which is really important, again, for those tight spaces. We also have a side vent kit with this machine. So if you need to side vent left or right or down, we actually have a kit that has all the things you need inside of that. So you don't have to be searching around for different components to be able to solve for that. We also have a long vent option in this dryer. Same match, same appearance, same features, but if you have to vent up to 200 feet, you have that capability in here for that, again, another installation flexibility idea. For added flexibility, these are also available with an optional riser or pedestal, a 7-inch riser or a full-size pedestal with a drawer to get that machine up higher, a little more ergonomics, but also to make it ADA compliant. And then to wrap this whole thing together, we include Wi-Fi capability on these machines out of the box. So getting notifications, getting monitoring your load, and also being able to do remote start are other things that we include on these machines. So as you can see, we've got a pretty compelling product in our front load lineup, just like our top load lineup. Another best in class laundry product from GE Appliances is our Unitized Laundry Center. This product is very versatile, can go into a lot of different applications within multifamily housing, but it's not a compromise. A lot of, in the past, these machines and also from some of our competitors, you really have to compromise on capacity and features. Consumers are gonna love this product. It's built just like a full-size machine. 3.8 cubic foot capacity. That quality and dependability shows through with our stainless steel tub, heavy-duty agitator. But what really makes this product really exciting for you as you're selling it is it's a super SKU. So what that means is there's a lot of different variations of this product that you can sell. So you're looking at a GUD27. This model comes in gas and electric. It also comes in a long vent version. We also make it in diamond gray. So whether you want to dress it up or leave it simple and white, you have that in both gas and electric. And then something unique to GE Appliances is we also make this an Energy Star. The washer and dryer Energy Star, which allows you to get into some locations where that's a requirement. We know these are big and bulky and really hard to move around. We spent a lot of time in engineering to making sure that these things are built for the movement into that final location. Damage is a big, big problem when you're trying to move something awkward around. So the structural rigidity of this product, the packaging that we use to make sure that no damage happens, there are things that really we spend a lot of time and energy. We know these are going into multifamily locations. We know they're going into small spaces. We've designed this to be structurally sound from factory to final install location. So as you can see, we've got some really great products for you to sell at GE Appliances. And we're investing in the contract segment to give you products you can sell and your customers want. Talk about quality and dependability. We spend a lot of time and effort and energy to build those into our products, whether it's stainless steel tub or the installation flexibility that you've come to know and trust. And then talk about that user experience. That customer that's gonna be using these products are gonna love to use them. Whether it's being able to leave that door shut on the front load washer or being able to put as much water in their washing machine as possible. We deliver that innovation and we're gonna continue to invest in our products so that you will continue to support GE Appliances and be able to sell more and more laundry. Thank you.